Off the camera. Who is there? Yes. Okay. You know that we have to update the system after 40 minutes. So we come back. You okay? Note the word of okay from vocabulary. I wrote on whiteboard. Defeated. Defeated. Alpha Karim made a world record in the field of IT. Her age was just 16 years. Alpha Karim made world record in the field of IT. She made software and her name is mentioned in the Guinness Book of Record. In Guinness Book of Record, the world records are mentioned. Record. Pakistan won the Cricket World Cup in 1992. Under the supervision of latest Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan. Pakistan was winner in 1992 in the Cricket World Cup under the latest Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan. Pakistan made world champion in hockey. Pakistan made world champion in squash.
Sir, made. What is meaning? Made.
Sorry.
Made.
Made.
Sir, made.
Made. Made. Yes. Second form of make. Made. Made. These were all achievements. Now, number 7 point, suggestions. Last point, how we can promote to Pakistan, how we can develop to Pakistan. How we can progress? How we can develop to Pakistan? Separate words. Meaning is same. Develop. Meaning is same. How we can promote to Pakistan? How we can develop to Pakistan? How we can progress to Pakistan? So I want to tell you about suggestions. First of all, everybody should be honest. As a Pakistani, we need hard work for Pakistan with honesty. We need work and more work for Pakistan, as Qaid Azam said. We need work and more work for Pakistan, as Qaid Azam said. Work and more work. Work, work, and more work for Pakistan with honesty. We should not speak against Pakistan. We should not speak against Pakistan. We should respect our country. We should not speak against Pakistan.
Fazlur Rahman, I think eating the meal
we should not speak against Pakistan. We should respect our country. We should act on teachings of Islam as a Muslim. We should act on teachings of Islam. We should act on teachings of Islam, so everything will be okay. As a Muslim and as a Pakistani, we should act on teachings of Islam. Further, we need unity. We need unity. We need unity. We should not think about our caste. We should avoid to think about our caste. First of all, we are Muslim, then we are Pakistani. We should think for Pakistan. First of all, we are Muslim, then we are Pakistani. It is enough. Enough. Then we can promote to Pakistan. Further suggestions, everybody should play active role in education sector. Government should take serious step in education sector. Many schools are required, many colleges are required, and many universities are required in the country. In private sector, many academies and institutes are required in the whole country. All literate people should teach to illiterate people. We need encouragement. We should avoid from discouragement. We have to work for Pakistan. We should not be selfish. We need teamwork. We need honesty. We have to avoid from selfishness. We should not speak against Pakistan. We should respect to our country. If we respect to our country, then other people will respect our country. If we don't respect to our country, nobody will respect to our country. If we hate from our country, so a whole world will hate from Pakistan. If we don't respect to our country, nobody will respect to Pakistan. As Qaid Azam said, that if we want to get progress, we have to act on three golden principles and rules. We have to work with unity, faith, and discipline. As a Pakistani, we have to work with unity, faith, and discipline. We should follow to world leader, leader of universe, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. As a Muslim, we should act on teachings of Islam, and we should follow to universal leader, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, as a Muslim. Inshallah, if we act on all these suggestions, inshallah, Pakistan can make like heaven in few years. I close my briefing here on Pakistan. If you have any question regarding Pakistan, so you can ask me. Tariq?
Yes, sir.
Tariq?
Yes, sir.
Yes. How much you pick today?
Yes, sir.
Out of 100?
I pick for... sorry, sir?
Out of 100, how much you pick today?
Sir, I pick for 20 to 30%.
Okay, okay, not bad. Yes, Sajjad.
Yes, sir.
Sajjad, how much you picked out of 100 today?
No understand, sir.
Sorry?
No understand, sir.
Okay.
Don't understand.
Okay, okay. Don't understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I mean to say that did you how much you pick today? 5%, 10%, 15% today? My briefing on Pakistan.
No understand, sir.
He can't hear your question.
Zubair, how much you pick today? Out of 100?
Sir, I pick in 40 to 50%, sir.
Okay, not bad.
But I will, sir, take lecture again, sir, in YouTube link, sir. From YouTube link, sir.
Did you record my lecture?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, Usman Ghani?
Yes, sir.
How much you pick today?
I pick today, sir, 10%.
10%. Okay. Along with time, you will pick nicely, and you have to pick nicely. Along with time. Okay. Don't worry. Okay. Yes, Fazlur Rahman.
Yes, I pick almost 25%.
Go. Okay. 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 Not bad. And okay. What about yes, Zishan? Zishan Ahmed.
Yes, sir. I pick 30 to 35%.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so you have to regular, you should regular in the class, inshallah, longer time you can speak nicely. Okay, what about Zain?
Sir, 50%.
Whoa. Okay.
Because sir, my listening skills okay, is
okay.
better.
Okay, okay. 50-50. Hmm? No, okay. It is good thing now that everybody picked. Okay, somebody told me 10%, somebody told me 20%, somebody told me 25%, somebody told me 35%, somebody told me 50%. Okay, so you know that everybody have to improve day by day. I told you that you have to make the environment of this class. It will take some time, but you must regular in the class. And inshallah, most probably within 3 days, you will make the part of this environment and you can improve yourself day by day, most probably. And you can, if you recorded my briefing, so you can listen again and again, 4 to 5 times you have to listen at home, most probably. You can prepare well tomorrow for question answers on Pakistan. Tomorrow we will start group discussion on Pakistan. Got it now? Everybody have to take part in group discussion. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
You know that I need that. Everybody should be fresh in the class. And must have passion. Passion is obligatory for everybody. Like Tariq now. Tariq speaks well now. tomorrow, I will ask you questions. And keep in mind that according to main points, you can practice. There are seven main points on Pakistan. And according to that, you can make questions. What is the definition of Pakistan? What is the background of Pakistan? What is the importance of Pakistan? What our problem in Pakistan. How many tragedies took place in Pakistan? You could tell me about achievements of Pakistan. I need your suggestion regarding Pakistan. In this way, I will ask you questions in this way. Did you get your point now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So, I tell you one thing that I told you already, that first of all, you know that if you listen my words carefully, I will talk about tomorrow, so you can reply me well. If you don't understand my question, you can say, sir, please repeat your question. I will never mind. Okay?
Yes, sir.
I want that your hesitation should remove and you have to get self-confidence. I want your success by all means. Your success is my success. I told you many times. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. If you have not questions, so I think class should go to end.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sir.
Inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow in time, sharp, 7 p.m. Class will start as usual. Okay?
Inshallah.
Okay, class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.